Those tires are like the size of the guy standing there.
Yo, what's going on, everybody? It's Jordan from Pasty White Guys. So, I got a lot of small videos to put together of something my girlfriend and I did over the weekend. We went to a truck pull, and it was the first time she's ever been to one. I think I've only been to one, so I mean, it was really cool. We got to get out of the house for a little while, and it was something for us to do. There's a bunch of like small clip videos that I'm going to put together so you guys can check it out as well. I hope you guys enjoy it, and I hope you guys are all having a great day today. Happy holidays, everybody. And I might go live later. It'll be around 4 or 5 o'clock, maybe. So look forward to that, and I hope you guys enjoy this video. Peace.
That's so big compared to the truck pulling it. I'm curious to see how this one's gonna go. There's a dude like standing underneath that truck. That's crazy how big that truck is.
Oh, I see it.
Watch him pull it farther than anybody.
Four, which we do not want here tonight.
Dodge just can't pull it.
Into the turbocharger and then blew it out there. Round of applause for Nick Prezzi.